What is going on, guys? It is Marksman here, and I have your daily dose of Search and Destroy, and we are on Detour, which is basically the Golden Gate Bridge. Looks like it, kind of. Just very large bridge under construction currently. Hasn't been finished yet. Bad weather, you know. Can't work in it. Using the Peacekeeper, extended mags, long barrel, bringing this gun back. It's been a while since I've used it. It's still a monster of an SMG. I'm not kidding you. It is a monster. All right, if you use it, you may have to do red dot, because a lot of people seem to have a hard time using it if they're using it without a sight. But I personally enjoy it without the red dot, but it took a while to get used to it. I'll give you that. I used it for a red dot long barrel, I think, or was one of the, maybe red dot extended mags, one of those two, for a while. And then when I got used to it, I was like, all right, taking this off. And I used it without the red dot, and I was wrecking with it. It was doing great. And so I use long barrel extended now, and it seems to work better, personally, in my opinion, when you don't use grip on it. Grip seems to throw off the aim longer, at longer distances, where the recoil is perfectly manageable if you don't have grip on it. Anyways, that's way more than a tangent than I wanted to go on about the Peacekeeper. I wanted to talk today about the worst chore you can do. The worst chore. You're like, okay, Marksman, what's the worst chore? Well, the thing is, I want to know what you guys have for your worst chore. Mine, I'm going to talk about it, of course, as well, is probably going down to raking. I don't mind raking, okay? I really don't mind it at all. The only problem is I have enormous trees in my backyard. Enormous, like 100-year-old oak trees. And there's two of them right next to each other. And they drop a shit ton, absolutely shit ton of them. They have so many leaves, and they also, depends on the year, will drop acorns. And acorns are horrible. They're so terrible to try to rake up because they get like ground in, basically into the dirt. And you can't just like run them over with a mower and kind of blow them into a circle or something. You can't like blow them with a leaf blower either. It literally takes a rake, and you raking pretty hard with like a metal rake. Plastic doesn't work that well with them. And you gotta get into the dirt, basically. And you're like ripping up grass a little bit here and there. You're raking it so hard to pull up some of these acorns. So I personally have had to rake acorns and rake leaves for a long time. Like I said, I don't mind it if it's a little bit of raking, you know, an hour here and there. But when it's like 3 hours of raking or 4 hours of raking leaves and acorns, that is so annoying. Because first you gotta rake it into a pile. And then you got to put the pile into a garbage can. If the garbage can fills up, which it always does, you have to take the garbage can back to like the back of your property if you have a property, or you got to take it to a place you can dump it, like a fire pit, and then you dump it there. It's just the most time-consuming process, and it's also a lot of manual labor for what, in my opinion, isn't a big deal. Like leaves, okay, if you have a lot of leaves, maybe it's kind of annoying, but chop the leaves up with the mower, and they're like fertilizer, basically. The acorns, they're supposed to be there, right? The tree drops them for a reason. Let the acorns be there. I don't want to rake them up anymore. I hate those acorns, man. Those things are just the bane of my existence when it comes to the end of fall. But that's my personal opinion on my worst chore. I want to know what your guys's were. Some people will probably pick, I don't know, washing the dishes. I don't mind washing dishes. I really don't like washing dishes, but I don't mind it. I'll do it. You know, you have to do it eventually. Especially if you're having guests over. You have to clean your house. You know, cleaning the house is important when you have people over. Some of you might not understand why, but in my opinion, again, when people are over, when you have guests over, you want to put on your best presentation. Whether or not it's real or not, you want the house to look clean. You want to be respectful of family members, etc. And you want that to be good, all right? That's just how I was raised and how we were taught to act and what to do when we had guests over, although some people probably don't. I understand that as well. And it's not like guests. I mean, if you're having a friend over you have all the time, then maybe it's okay to leave it kind of dirty. But in general, when you have guests over, like family, friends, or someone you don't have over very often, you want it to be spotless, you know? Spotless. Search and destroy. But I was curious, like I said, what are your guys' worst chores and why? So I said raking is mine, although I'm sure, like I said, you guys could also have doing the dishes, mowing the yard, cleaning the garage. Oh man, that one could be a big chore. You clean the garage once a year, that can be a pretty big chore. I know how that works too, although I don't personally dislike it. At least you're outside and you're You know, you get to find some cool things, maybe. I always find weird, cool shit in my garage in the corner. But I wanted to know, so leave your comments in the comment section, what it is and why it is that, and hopefully I'll be able to respond to most of you. I read every comment, if you guys didn't know. I do read every comment. I just don't respond to all of them, or many of them, just because, frankly, most of the comments are either a, you know, comment, like just a statement, or it is something that has been asked a billion times and I've answered a billion times. Even then, though, I still typically answer those questions. Like, what headset do you have? A40s. Okay, answer A40s. But leave the comment. I'll talk to you guys later. I hope you enjoyed the 15-1 here on Detour. Comment, rate, subscribe if you like. If not, no worries. I will still love it. Love you. Love it. Love you. Both. And make sure to keep on gaming.